She sued Dumont for her son's freedom and became one of the first black women to successfully challenge a white man in court and win.
The Lord gave me Sojourner because I was to travel up and down the land, showing the people their sins and being a sign unto them. And the Lord gave me truth because I was to declare the truth to people.
In 1843, she changed her name to Sojourner Truth and began an itinerant ministry that soon became feminist anti-slavery activism.